Morning everyone. Diary of an Isolationist. Day 24, part 2. Here's the first part of our walk past the village church. Quick look up the main road of the village. Quite quiet at the moment. Here we are, next part of the walk. Heading down towards the farm, which is just coming into view on the left. Little look at the livestock, watching the lambs grow day by day. Here we are now, entering the woods. Sarah leading the way. The woods have opened out a bit now. I see what you mean by see the wood for the trees. There's our friend the sun with the blue sky around it.